did not rain on the state fair parade, and officials would like to take that as a sign. They'd like to dance through this season with clear skies, a clean record, and lots of business. At the opening ceremonies this afternoon, the message was quick and to the point.
Enjoy the visit while you're here. Spend all the money that you brought with you, and have a good time. Thank you.
There have been some tough times on the Midway in recent years. In 1981, rain washed out attendance. 83 was overshadowed by the crash of the Enterprise ride. Still, on this first Saturday in October every year, fair officials see those dark times disappear like cotton candy.
We need another winner here. You win here, you win your choice. Check it out.
Today, a quarter of a million people will do just that. And while they're at it, they'll drink 5,000 gallons of beer and eat 25,000 corny dogs on the way to 53 different rides and booths. Whatever its past problems, the sun is out again on the Midway.
If you're going to be in this business, you say we're going to do the best we can. And if you feel like that everybody around you and you are doing that, you just keep going forward.
Fair people are show people. They like to see the future. They see it in crowds. They see it in cash. They think they see a good year.
Everybody says it's going to be the best fair we've ever had.
Jamie Aiken for Channel 7 News, Dallas.